I feel a person should wear a jewelry which they are comfortable with, which they appreciate. If I'm not wearing jewelry which I'm not comfortable with, then it will affect my work, it will affect my personality. But if I'm wearing a jewelry that I appreciate and I'm comfortable with, then that jewelry will become part of me rather than being a different identity. Jewelry is a very integrated process. For our class, we're going to need some basic stuff, such as a sketchbook where you can doodle your designs and your inspirations and everything. Pen, pencil, erasers for your sketching. Some colors. We're going to use some tools like pliers to work with wires while we're designing. In our course, we're going to learn about jewelry making, from history to designing to creating a form of a jewelry. I'm going to teach you my process which I use, which I have developed in last 6 years, the process I use for my brand, and I'm going to teach you how to express your feelings, express yourself and reflect yourself in the jewelry. Jewelry designing is a very fun process. It's like storytelling. It's like poetry. It tells you a story about you. It tells you a story about your work. And every jewelry has its own story. And we're going to reflect, we're going to show, we're going to work how to show your story, how to reflect your story in a piece of a jewelry.